In this question, given the equation of two lines of regression, this is one line of regression, this is another line of regression. Find the mean of x and y, the regression coefficient byx and bxy, the correlation coefficient of x and y. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things we have to find from here. First, mean of x and y. To get mean of x and y, you solve this equation and get x and y. This x and y will be x bar and y bar. This is mean of x and mean of y. Why? Because these two equations, let's say intersecting in this point. So this intersecting point will be the mean of x and mean of y. So x will be x bar and y will be y bar. How to get this? By solving simultaneously these two equations. All of you know how to solve simultaneous equation. So first two, mean of x and mean of y, you have understood. Now next part, how to do? Let the regression equation of x and y, x on y is one number. This is regression equation of x and on y. So from this equation, you have to find x as a subject. Then compare x equal to my. So this is the slope. M means this is bxy. See, start with x. So bxy is this. End with y. So this is bxy. Similarly, you have considered regression equation of y on x is 2. So from two equation you find y as a subject, you see. So coefficient of x is what? Minus 3 by 2. So minus 3 by 2 is byx. Start with y, end with x, so byx. So you have got bxy and byx. Rho formula we know. Rho is equal to bxy into byx. So put the value of bxy and byx. See here, both are minus, so one minus sign will come front. Minus root over 6 it is coming. Now root over 6 means what? 2 2 are 4, 3 3 are 9, so 2 point something, minus 2 point something it will come. But rho lies between 1 and minus 1, so this minus 2 it cannot be, so it is cross. So whatever we have considered here, see, the regression equation of x and y, one I have considered, and regression equation of y on x, equation 2 I have considered. From there I have got rho, which is totally wrong. So this consideration is wrong. So we have to consider in reverse order. That means regression equation of y on x will be 1. That means from 1 we have to find y as subject. So here from equation 1, see this one, we are finding y from here. Y end with y, so this minus 1 by x will be byx, start with y, end with x, so byx is this. Similarly, equation 2, you find x as subject, this is bxy, start with x, end with y, so bxy. Now find rho, since both are minus, so minus will come from root over of bxy into byx, we are getting minus root over 1 by 9, that means minus 1 by 3. So this is the answer of rho, that is correlation coefficient is rho, it can be. And the corresponding regression coefficient, this is also one answer, and this is also one answer. So these three answers is correct. Now one may think that this is correct, so why do I do this? But actually this one also we have to do. We have to show that in this way, if we consider, we are not getting the result. Okay, so both the cases we have to show. That's all.